The great mass of people are worthy of our respect.